Gladly. I'm so excited to meet you guys. You just don't know. How are you, honey?
Miss Loretta.
Okay,
hi.
I just want to, well, Loretta is the
president
of the board over here, of the Resident Association, and I'm the vice president and secretary of the board. We are also original. We lived
here
originally. We grew up here before they redid the community over. So, like, she stayed, I came back. No, you came back too. We both came back after they redid it. And this is
this was an elementary school.
Elementary school. It was actually it was 4 through 8, and there was the annex for this gym building and this was the community center. That used to be the annex. When I went, I'm a little older. I'm a little older than her, but it was 4 through 8. No, the annex was 4 through 6, and this was 7 and 8 when I went here. And there's a, when we come over by the park, look up top. There's a dome up top that they kept the original building, so you can see it from all part of the city.
Now these are apartments.
Now they're like lofts apartments. They're for handicapped and seniors. They're very nice. And then the management's office is on the first floor. Our office is on the second floor. Resident services also on the second floor. And then on the fourth floor where the auditorium was, it's like a conference area. So it's really nice. This is like the first thing they redid after they crossed here. Did you see the bricks? They weren't like that when we were coming out. These are now like townhouses. They gutted them and made them come so they're up and down here. When they first did it, there were 3 floors, 4 apartments on each floor. The original buildings, and they were all over this area. So everywhere you see a townhouse, there were brick buildings connected.
What's the name of this building?
It's the Orchard Garden
management office.
Yeah.
Okay.
School used to be called the
Dearborn.
Okay.
Y'all want to see our community garden?
The
garden. There's a community garden over here.